Hi, Dreamers. Connecticut's having a bit of an electricity problem. Okay, so what's happened was there was this huge snowstorm a couple days before Halloween. So, and that pretty much blew out every single power line in Connecticut. And so neither Jess nor I have had power, and I don't know about Maggie because I haven't seen any of the videos yet this week. I'm so sorry, but it is a really, really, really stressful week for me and the entirety of Connecticut. I'm currently scrounging power at my uncle's house while we still have no power for the fifth. No, this is our sixth day and with no power, and it's driving me mad. Okay, so for Halloween, I sat in a room with no power reading a book by candlelight. Yeah, very traditional Halloween. Okay, things are longer than Kim Kardashian's marriage. My attention span. There's something out the window. My hair. Mark Cohen's ability to hold an erection on the high holy days. Any length of time in which I stopped chewing on my fingernails. The amount of time I haven't had power. Any amount of time that any girl has ever liked me. Yeah, that's about all I can do. I'll see you guys next week if I have power. Love you guys, bye.